This watercolour of a sturgeon by a Chinese artist from the 19th century is characteristic with the use of the gold and silver highlighting, which was very typical of artists in mainland China of this period. It's in wonderful condition and comes from the Macari collection.